Fuck that. 8 doobies to the face. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga. Fuck that. 2 pills and a half weight, nigga. Fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Man, I swear my nigga tripping off that shit again. Pick him up, then I sit him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Vicodin. Hope they take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate. Cause you are
a loner. Marijuana and office make you stronger. I'm in the house party tripping off my generation, sipping cough syrup black as water. Never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Gives a fuck, we never do listen unless it comes with an 808 pop melody and some hoes, PlayStation and some drink, technology by myself. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's product of me, and it probably relatives relevant for a rebel drink. Yep, the president is black, she black. Purple label on her back, but that dab is like blue. She take it straight to the head, then she look at me. She got ADHD.
8 doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Don't gotta limit,
whoa,
just give me some more credit.
Whoa, whoa.
Don't gotta limit, just give me some more credit.
Whoa, whoa.
They always tell me, hey, ADHD, get it, get it.
Zet is the self, and the self is Zet.